Gentlemen, it is prime time.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Things are about to get good.
Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 163 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Drake!
So, non-title match here with a superstar cementing themselves as a champ. Being to watch.
Well, they say winning a title takes you to another level, and that certainly has been the case here. Everyone expects big things from here on out.
Big things indeed, Corey. We'll find out very soon if they can carry the pressures of being a champion.
And let's hope he's ready for the amazing athletic abilities of Cedric Alexander.
Cedric surprises me every time I see him in action. Whether it's his speed, innovation, or strength, I just never see it coming.
A bear hug. The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Wow, what an arm drag. Hooking it up here. What's next? Boom! Incredible suplex. Oh, strong impact. Big forearm.
Cedric Alexander's as quick and athletic as they come, but we all know that style has as much of a crash and burn result as it does an effective one. If Alexander's smart, he'll focus more on
and a quick pin attempt. And he gets the shoulder up.
He might just be trying to frustrate his opponent a little with that attempt.
A bear hug, squint! Oh, the bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right. Springboard.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Oh, caught on the chin.
Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent.
Oh, leg breaker.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And the manager is searching under the ring. He can only be looking for something nefarious down there. And Alexander forced to endure even more damage there.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit. Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Great reaction. He could do it here.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
And misses on the springboard. More of this.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Cedric needs to find that willpower he's known for.
Just one step ahead.
What a hit from Alexander.
Right on the mark.
Oh, snapmare. Basement kick to the side of the face.
Elbow finds its mark.
Tossed into the ring. Oh, gets him with the counter. When it comes to this rivalry, I think we all thought cooler heads would end up prevailing, but that has absolutely not been the case.
Oh yeah, Michael. Right now, there is nothing that can stop the collision course that these superstars are on.
And shoulders are down. Two! And a kick out at two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
This isn't gonna be good. Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Oh, deadlift. Look at this power. Power slam.
Top rope putting it all on the line.
Launching.
Shock in the arena after that kick out.
And over the top into a rough landing.
And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around.
He avoids the damage.
Snap suplex. Cedric looking to end this. Picked up and driven down into a brainbuster.
That was an incredible move from Alexander.
A display of Cedric's amazing athleticism. Cedric Alexander turning up the intimidation factor.
Cedric gets the win.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
And they were not able to beat the ref's count. This one ends. Has turned themselves into one of the most formidable groups in all of WWE. Cutthroat tactics, rule bending, backstage ambushes. They'll do whatever it takes to win.
I respect Judgment Day's approach to competition. Why play by the rules and wait your turn when you could just go take what you want? If you don't like it, then stay out of their way.
Staying out of Judgment Day's business might be easier said than done. They're always looking for their next target to annihilate. The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys.
Nice scoop slam.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Brutal attack has them gasping for air.
Looks like Grimes' future just flashed before his eyes for a second after that.
Balor really sent a message there.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Bang, knee right on target.
A well-timed dodge.
Grabbing an item from under the ring is perfectly within the duties of being a manager.
Oh my, single leg dropkick.
Tagged in.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Out into the cover. And he kicks out at two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Oh, costly error there. Oh!
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Tagging his partner in now.
Ooh-hoo!
Sky-high monkey flip.
Great athleticism.
Oh, she's removing the turnbuckle pad.
Come on, this isn't right.
And he's able to fight Van Damme off.
Oh, goodness, what a moonsault.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Look at this. Snap suplex. In off the tag.
Oh,
He's going for it all.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position. Up high.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. Double underhook applied. Up and down. Glam slam. Free fall. Elbow drop right on point. Boom. Priest setting his crosshair squarely on his opponent.
Placed in the corner.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Completely flattened, and that should do it. That has to do it. And he gets the tag. Clothesline!
Twists the arm and a...
Working on the arm. Armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
I think we know what's coming next.
Watch out.
He thinks he has it.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Staying in this one.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Nasty knee. Oh, man. Right on the mark.
Night.
Momentum is really on Van Damme's side.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
Sweeps the...
Uh-oh.
He fends off the attack.
Oh. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Cameron certainly put his best effort behind that move.
Clothesline.
Talk about a crowd in unison. RVD has them on the edge of their seats.
Tag is made, and here we go. Oh, flatliner. Makes him pay with a counter. Wow, what impact.
Priest tied that one.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Alley-oop. The end for RVD could be on its way. Damian Priest. Crucifix.
Crucifix powerbomb. Does that finish Van Damme? Keep these guys in check.
God, face first.
Uh-oh,
saw that one coming.
That was beautiful.
Well, you know, if there's one guy who isn't scared to fire up his opponent, it's RVD.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Balor retaliates.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
From behind. Back suplex.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Boom.
He's in off the tag. Flying forearm.
Ripcord applied. Oh, and a forearm.
And a tag there.
Nice clothesline.
As the wrist trapped.
And this is just next level brutality. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Priest has it lined up. Damian Priest, crucifix.
Priest was right on target.
Makes the cover.
And they're still in this.
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Tegan Nox looking ready for a fight.
Yeah, she wants to show this crowd what she can do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Nox.
This woman is the...
Here comes the number one gal from the Alpha Academy.
A model student in more ways than one.
And representing the Alpha Academy from Phoenix, Arizona, Maxine Dupree.
Tegan Nox is someone to really admire. She's got that hunger, that drive that you really need in this business. She's always willing to put everything she has into this, and that really shines through in her matches.
That drive of Nox could really serve her well here in this match.
And then we've got Maxine Dupree. Starting as a savvy manager who is skilled at working behind the scenes and ringside, Maxine has proven she has the goods inside the ring.
Yeah, it seems like Maxine is dedicated to mastering every aspect of this business. You gotta love the energy and enthusiasm she brings to her matches. She knows she's not the most experienced competitor, but she never lets that discourage her.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Delivers the knee. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
To the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
Four, five, six.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. There's Maxine with a counter. Uh-oh. German suplex. She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
She's taking things to ringside. Corey, what do you think she needs to do here to get the advantage over Tegan Nox?
You have to stay on top of Tegan Nox at all costs. Nox has that never quit, never say die attitude, but the thing about that attitude is that eventually it's just not enough. It might take a while, but grinding her down is the best option.
A bit of hot dogging from Tegan here.
Oh, what a knee strike. And set right into the corner. Looking for a scoop slam, but from behind.
Inverted DDT.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Trading back and forth blows now.
She's fighting back.
So much pride, so much resiliency on display.
Exhaustion setting in, and neither one of them is letting up. Boom.
Who will break first? That is the question.
The willpower, the sheer guts of these two.
Ooh. Oh, ouch. They are emptying their tanks.
You can feel the tables beginning to turn.
A series of clotheslines and their opponent is rocked.
Oh, back elbow. Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Alley-oop!
The cover, shoulders down. And she kicks out at two.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again.
And a slap, too.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind. And she's stunned to the corner.
Splash by Maxine Dupri. You got a little shimmy. We got a little shake. I know what this means. Go ahead, Maxine. Give us the caterpillar.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Coming there.
Knox,
big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else.
Oh, clothesline. Chokes. Here's the cover for the win. She kicks out with force.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Whip back into the ring.
Two, 3, 4.
And Dupri channeling her energy here.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Uh-oh. No! Up high!
You gotta be kidding me!
Trying to do as much damage as humanly possible.
But at what cost?
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
And now Knox could be closing in.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Down by the DDT.
How do these women have anything left?
I have no idea, but there is no way you can expect them to keep going much longer.
Ooh! Kick to the gut!
Uh-oh, uh-oh!
That's a free fall!
Section.
Knox isn't looking good as she stirs back up.
Maxine Dupri showing incredible strength. It's a cold suplex.
Dupri can be looking to end this.
Two.
And a kick out.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Just straining the body.
Tegan Knox has lost any momentum here.
She's just scratching and clawing. This could be it.
And a big victory here tonight.
Here is your winner, Tegan Knox.
That came out.
Oh, no. Here we go again.
Ah, yes. Pat McAfee is here.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 233 pounds, Pat McAfee.
The man behind the message has arrived.
And his opponent from Franklinville, New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds, Joe Gacy.
A man all...
The calculating... Nihilistic Joe Gacy, ready for action here tonight.
Come on, Cole. Calculating? Nihilistic? Those are just words used to discredit what an absolute mastermind Gacy is inside and outside of that ring. He's always one step ahead of the competition because he can see the truth in a way that his opponents can't. Maybe be a little more open-minded, would you?
I think there's a difference between being open-minded and weak-minded, Corey, and the latter is exactly what Gacy likes to prey on.
And he squared off against Pat McAfee. Definitely someone the whole WWE Universe is behind in this match.
Yeah, Saxton, McAfee has that presence that just draws you in. From the first time he stepped into the ring to this match tonight, the WWE Universe has loved every moment of Pat McAfee.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Perched up top.
Good Lord, taking flight. No matter who you are, when you crash on the floor, a searing pain races through your body.
Fends off the attack with an elbow. Gacy taking him by surprise. You know, for as much as Gacy...
Takes down, going to the cross face, gets cinched in, this could be a...
We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Driven into the barricade. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
The brand is strong with McAfee now.
It's over, all in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Pat McAfee.
The out of the ring. For a long time.
Oh, no. Everyone's been waiting for this match, Cole, even this superstar.
Why does this superstar need to be out here right now?
It's their prerogative.
Yeah, and interested in one of the competitors in the ring.
Well, I'm bringing everything to a virtual standstill in this matchup.
Well, Frosty's setting up the headsets here at ringside. No, I believe he may be joining us.
Oh, great.
A lot of questions I'd like to ask this superstar.
Well, they're right here, Cole. Go for it. Commence with your interrogation.
I wonder if they're going to get involved. The referee better keep a close eye on this superstar here.
Look, I, for one, do not trust the presence of this superstar at ringside.
That's the bell, but as we just saw, it looks like some people will resort to anything to get in someone's head.
Yeah, call it a mind game, call it an added variable. Now they will have to watch their back even more in this one.
That's part of the territory, Saxton. Anything can happen in sports entertainment.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
Boom!
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Neck breaker!
Oh, what a four!
Oh,
loving blow. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Ooh, he caught him right in the face. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Pinpointing the leg. Ooh. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Thrasher held nothing back on that attack.
Beautiful hip toss.
I'll just leave it.
Cover. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
That pin attempt might have been a tad premature.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Working the midsection there.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket. Man, things are really picking up now. It's a hell of a brawl.
This matchup has totally devolved into a fight, and the WWE Universe loves it.
Hey, sit down. Oh, come on.
We had to expect this was going to happen.
You had to expect it. I didn't. I thought this superstar was just going to stick with us to do commentary.
I mean, this completely derailed the match.
You know, I don't think these two even wanted any help from anybody.
Oh, by a forearm smash.
No!
Oh, God!
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring.
Oh, knee drop.
Woo!
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Oh, my God.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Wow, springboard attack.
Smash.
That looks painful.
Waist lock. Able to counter. Look at fighting out
from the opposition.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer. Turn the lights out.
Submission time.
Dragon sleeper up.
Trying somehow to work his way out of the dragon sleeper and does.
Oh, what a right hand. He gets out of the way. Bam! Man, earth shattering.
Can he shut the...